Yeah.
There you go, go ahead.
You could walk in there. There's seating in there. Yeah.
Bonjour.
Ça va?
Qu'est-ce qu'il vous faut? Ça va et vous?
Ouais, ça va, merci.
Dis-moi.
Beurre sucre. Et on va la manger ici.
Il était là à manger.
Et beurre sucre.
Venez.
Merci.
Done.
No, I'm good. That's it. Let's take a bite out of it. Alright, so I'm like in a bodega, just like a regular store, and this is what I notice. The pricing? They use these little digital monitors. That's pretty cool. And it's throughout the entire store. It's pretty cool. So I just want to say also, right, that there is a lot of prostitution that goes around here, and it's pretty rampant. Also, they're just standing around the corner. That's in a lot of places, you know, how they're dressed, pretty scandalous. And it's like they're all down here also in this alley. So yeah, they're all doing it, dressing that way, just standing there. So now they turn on the lights. So there's actually a big line. It's like it's not even open yet, and it's like 30 minutes prior to opening.
Un coca, un
They actually use real silverware here. Thank you.
Excuse me. No. Ace is 11, right?
Ace is 11 or...
God damn. So we waited in line for, well, at 6:10 or something like that. So we got in pretty quickly. But then again, it's like this line grew and grew. But then again, once it actually opened, the line is still growing. It's like they are seated to capacity and it just keeps growing. Yeah, but the food was really, 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 really good. So the system they have it here, they have that little gate that's in front, so if you hop over, you still have that thing to deal with that you have to push. A Louis Vuitton bike. Something else that I noticed about this city, it's like, it's really, really, really busy, but the thing is, it's pretty clean. Pretty clean. Oh my.